How to stop background processes in Windows 11 or 10. Hello guys, this is Sarah from Query Login and Delete. Let's get started. So first, you need to open Task Manager and you can right click right here and then click on Task Manager. So make sure you're on this Processes tab. So go ahead and scroll down and then look for any duplicate processes. Go ahead and right click on it and then click on End Task. So another thing you can do is disable startup apps. Go ahead and go to Settings. And you can click on Window and I button and then go to Apps. So make sure you're on this startup right here. And then you can go ahead and disable the ones that you don't need by just clicking on it and it will disable. So another thing you can do is perform clean boot. Go ahead and click Window and R button and then type msconfig. And click on OK. Make sure you're at Services. Click on Hide All Microsoft Services. And then tick the ones that you want to disable. And then click on Disable All. And then click on Apply. And then click on OK. And then Restart. So this is how to stop background processes in Windows 11 or 10. Thanks for watching till the end. And don't forget to like, share, and subscribe.